this world again. Kinda like it in a coma, 'cause no one's ever gonna.
Thank you. Good.
Yep. Go nice and slow. Keep an eye on his train pan here. Gonna be close. Slow. Turn up, passenger. One more. You're clear of the pan. You're good. Just scrub the slow drop.
A little bit of the dip.
Yeah, dip. A little dip.
Too far. You're gonna end up tilting over because it's gonna drop. Otherwise, you're gonna have to drop off of that before you get to the edge, because that's gonna be at the bottom before you drop off of that point. I don't know how far you want to get it. That's good. Just slow, because it's gonna go vertical here in a second. I'm going to come back to the driver a little bit.
That's one way to do it. That's new.
That was fucking great. You got the bumper, but
those damn things get in the way all the time.
Oh yeah.
Pop
yeah.
Back out.
Good bumper.
That's factory right there. Hey, I get that. It looks like that in the front. Dude, your shackles were flexed. Like, if you didn't have those supports, I would have stopped you. I mean, I would have yelled to stop.
Yeah. So it was just that?
That was pretty fucking.
To a little cove.
And you can swim.
Where you can, we all went it and we go out there and barbecue and swim.
They posted it on the Facebook. The video that we did of it.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I haven't seen that one. I'd like to do it.
No, you're about, you're good. No, you're good, you cleared it already.